analyzing complex or extreme weather events, such as droughts, floods, heavy rainfall, hurricanes, and tornadoes, requires a lot of digging through data. Before getting to questions that help prepare for future events, such as why did this happen or when will the next event strike, you've got to understand what happened and how severe it was. With a detailed understanding of an event or forecast, you'll be able to look at that bigger climate picture. To make it easier to sift through gigabytes of information without investing in additional software, NOAA's National Climatic Data Center developed the Weather and Climate Toolkit. Some popular datasets are hardwired into this tool. For example, you can examine the most recent United States drought monitor. And as with any data layer, you can export it directly from the tool. To watch an event as it unfolded through time requires data for each time slice. Some people find it easiest to order and retrieve before visualizing those large data sets. This visualization was built from over 1,300 radar files to illustrate the heavy rains that pummeled Colorado in September of 2013. You can also directly access datasets using what we call data services. This is shorthand for a method of using data without downloading the raw files. Using this toolkit and those services, you retrieve only what you need and when you ask for it. Launch the toolkit either by downloading the software or running it directly through the web. Understanding weather events and the climate state that produced them can help your community respond appropriately. Using NOAA's Weather and Climate Toolkit, your first step can be to explore the data yourself. That's climate smart.